have changed.
My love.
I may have lost my way.
My love.
But every song I've made, was the blueprint to how I overcame. 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 Overcame.
Yeah, I've wanted a lot of things that I couldn't have. I've done a lot of things that I shouldn't have. Yeah. But I live with no regrets, cause I wouldn't be here if I chose a different path. I've worked so hard, I've worked so thorough. I love my team, I wouldn't trade them for the whole world. But I would trade these groupie bitches in a heartbeat if there was a chance that I could ever have my old girl. My first love, man, I can't believe I lost her. Due to miscellaneous bitches all on my roster. So my advice to all my homies out there, with a woman that really cares, don't fuck around, it might cost you. Yeah, but like I said, man, it's no regrets. We move forward, stay positive, and hope for the best. I'm obsessed, I want it all, dog, and nothing less. I'd rather be a dead man than to live with no success. So I spit it from deep in my chest. All of these inner feelings used to just keep them suppressed. Then I wondered why the fuck I would be so depressed. And I realized that I really just need to confess. So when you hear me on a record, it's the real me. I only do it for the people that can feel me. And if you wanna hate, then go ahead and feel free. But I'ma continue to do this shit until it kills me. I've been lost, I've been found, I've been up, I've been down. I've been broken, I've been bruised, beaten and abused by a bitch ass motherfucker my mama would choose. So before you judge me, be sure that you walk in my shoes. I used to sleep out on the streets with a couple sheets. Feeling weak, I've gone weeks with nothing to eat. But fast forward, just a couple years more. Me and my team about to do a nationwide tour. In a second I will find that out. It's like I forgot everything I ever cried about. It gets tough, the road may get a little rough. It's all good, homie, you just gotta ride it out. I used to walk up on these tracks, now I'm hurtling. So my homies will never have to snatch a purse again. Yeah, but I know it was truly worth it when I could tell my mama she don't ever have to work again. Only 20 years old when she made me. Just a baby, with a baby. Yeah, I know, girl, I drove y'all crazy. Jumping off the walls, going all ADHD. Dropping out of school, no job, I was lazy. You said I end up locked.